You mean I could. Of course.
Alex, I didn't know you were home. Is that someone with you?
Sam,
I heard voices.
Oh, the. No, I was just listening to something. Sorry, just me.
Okay. Doing some laundry?
Laundry, yeah. Sorry, I'll turn it down.
All good. I'll see you later, okay?
Later, yeah. Was necessary. I give gladly and I do not expect reward.
Alex, what the fuck was going on last night? What is this?
Listen, I think you got a little freaked out last night, and I know that we've only lived together for a short while, so I thought I'd try and make you feel a little more...
I saw you talking to someone. Saw you talking to someone in the basement, and they were talking back.
Oh, you might have heard me talking to myself. No, I do that sometimes.
No. No, it wasn't. There was something in the wall, and it was angry.
Are you smoking, by any chance?
Well, yeah, but... No. No, it wasn't... I know what I saw.
No, I know you do. I know. I was down there last night, but I was just checking the boiler, that's it. I just think you might be... embellishing slightly. Anyway, I could tell you were rattled, so... Peace offering.
Who's down there? Thank you.
satisfied.
Sweet. As promised. Yet still I find I hunger.
What do you say? You said you needed her. You said it would fix everything.
One small life. Your debt is far greater.
I am giving you everything.
Give gladly, and do not expect reward.
But...
Joe, me gotta go, me oh my oh. Me gotta go, pull the P-Row down the bio. My Yvonne, the sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Shazamio. Pick it tough, fill fruit jar.